a little song about an old school chum of mine called Edward, who decided at some point around 1988 to rechristen himself Acid Ted. I've no idea why. It may become clear. When you know that any mountain is capable of moving, I'm a gentleman rhymer and I'm proving, you can be what you want to be, let your soul and your body and your mind be free. There's nothing in the world that can hold us back. Lie down a lyric, put it down on wax and curled rock, and take it straight to the top with an attitude that's right and cannot be stopped. Set your mind on what you want and you can get higher. Put detailed thought into every desire. Believe in yourself, you know that you'll find there's no cant in a trouble-free mind, one of a kind. We all are that, and going all the way is where I'm at, with delivery smooth like water in a fine tin. That's why I can move any mountain. Move any mountain. Move any mountain. I can move, move, move any mountain. I can move, move, move any mountain. Right, people, this is a sing-along bit now.
Oh, God.
So I do hope you all join in. Here we go. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to...
Move it!
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to...
Move it!
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to...
Move it!
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. We like to...
Move
it! I don't need no makeup, a nice cup of tea in a china cup, a cup of tea, and a nice hot cross bun. Ask about sugar, I take none, it makes me physically sick, physically sick, physically, physically, physically sick, physically sick, physically sick, physically, physically, physically sick. I like to move it, move it, I like to move it, move it, I like to move it, move it. We like to
move it.
I like to move it, move it, I like to move it, move it. Let me take you to a place I know you want to go. It's a good time, yes. I'm going to spin around and grab you. Just don't say no, or there may be consequences. I have got a feeling that you're going to like it, what I'm doing to you. And when I'm doing what I'm doing, I'll be doing what you want me to do. Grammatically ambiguous, I know, but there you have it. One for the connoisseurs now. The Mozarts of techno. A couple of bald chaps from Kent or somewhere. Who seem to have lasers for eyes. Myself and Edward would sit around his place, smoke the odd pipe, and speak absolute gibberish, sometimes sounding like this. Wa-day, wa-day, wa-da-da-da-day, wa-day, wa-day, wa-da-da-da-day, wa-day, wa-day, wa-da-da-da-day, wa-day, wa-day, wa-da-da-day, wa. This is what we call the hands in the air moment.
Outer
another dimension. I'll take your brain to another dimension. I'll take your brain to another dimension. Pay close attention. I'll take your brain to another dimension. I'll take your brain to another dimension. I'll take your brain to another dimension. Pay close attention. Pay close attention. Pay close attention. I thank you.